Half a Day is a short story by Nobel Prize winning Egyptian writer Najib Mahfouz. It is an allegory that describes the life cycle of a man. The narrator begins the day as a little boy entering school for the first time, but leaves as an old man in a half a day. It's morning. A father is walking a little boy, the narrator, to school for the first time. The boy struggles to keep pace with his father. The father says that the day marks an important stage in the boy's life. The boy becomes nervous. He feels that he is being punished. His anxiety increases when he arrives at school. The boy finds that children are divided into groups at school. A lady advises them to accept school as their new home. The children enjoy the new environment.
Change classes, play games, nap, and make new friends. As time goes on, they realize that the new stage of their life involves hard work and frustration. It's evening. The narrator comes out of school. His father is not there waiting for him, so he tries to walk home. He meets a middle-aged man on the way. He also finds that the city has changed dramatically since morning. The garden has disappeared. There are crowds of people, cars, and tall buildings. At grandfather's now, he has unable to cross a busy street. He wonders when he would be able to cross. The half a day spent in school is thus an allegory story. The narrator enters the schoolyard as a little boy and leaves it as a grandfather in half a day.